Fashion week in a pandemic means masks are a must, even if the models are wearing little else. Following on the heels of Madrid, Kiev, and other global cities, New York will strip down its typically packed, eye-popping fashion week by adhering to strict social distancing and other guidelines, says April Guidone of Fashion Week sponsor IMG.
IMG worked very closely with the governor of New York's office to understand what protocols need to be in place for health and safety to be able to put on the event in a safe way.
Held at Tribeca's Spring Studios, New York Fashion Week will offer a runway on the roof with limited space for an audience and rooms set aside for designers to shoot short films or social content, as much of this year's event has moved online to nyfw.com. The Council of Fashion Designers of America has also created a new platform, runway360.com, to stream digital content. Highlights this season include designs from Jason Wu, Rebecca Minkoff, and Christian Siriano, who will showcase his latest creations from his Connecticut home. Top Brooklyn-based model Anouk Yai has been working in London since March and says the few shows she's done have definitely had a different look.
It's honestly been very strange. So everything obviously is very spaced out. And so backstage there can be like at least 100 people in one room for the hair and makeup. And now it's like dwindling, like there'll be like less than a dozen.
And style seemed to have creatively incorporated masks, perhaps none more than this glamorous getup showcased in Ukraine. Marie Claire editor-in-chief Aya Kanai hopes the challenging times bring what she describes as a much-needed course correction to the fashion world.
In the luxury fashion industry, it is a moment to reassess what are the values that really matter to you as a brand, and taking those and really expressing them without being so overly influenced by what other brands are doing.
New York Fashion Week kicks off Sunday, and this year is trimmed to 5 days instead of the usual 7.